After NYC attack, Schumer says my immigration plan works, Trump gives him brutal surprise. New York Senator Chuck Schumer has painted the president as a racist for his stance on extreme vetting, and after the New York City terror attack last night, Schumer is now standing by his diversity immigration plan, calling it good and saying it works, even though it is directly responsible for letting the terrorists enter our country. Trump is done playing games with crybaby Schumer, and he just slapped the senator with a brutal surprise, causing Schumer to shed real tears for himself. Chuck Schumer and his fellow cohorts in the Democratic Party love open borders. Never mind that common sense dictates that open borders and programs like Schumer's Diversity Immigration Lotto program allow unvetted foreigners into the U.S., like Saiflo Saipov, the Muslim identified in the New York City attack. They would rather gamble with the lives of American citizens. Schumer's logic is simple, namely, the illegal aliens and radical Muslims are the voters the Democrats sorely need. The Democratic Party is in turmoil. They are bleeding supporters, and the only way they saw to stop the hemorrhaging was to embrace illegal aliens and open borders. They see all illegals and foreigners they allow into the U.S. as their potential new constituents who, in a few years, will be voters. They are willing to destroy America and American culture all to save their own butts. They love sanctuary cities, and they want millions from the Middle East to be allowed entrance, forget about vetting or national security. Who cares if we have a few terror attacks? The Democrats need new voters to stay in office. This is exactly why Chuck Schumer made sure his diversity immigration lotto was in place, and now, we have 8 dead Americans and a dozen others wounded. 8 Americans, who trusted that Schumer's home state of New York was safe, are gone. Their families are broken and will never be the same again, thanks to losers like Schumer, whose program allowed in the Muslim terrorist who murdered as many Americans as he could in New York City while screaming Allahu Akbar. After Trump's travel ban was stopped by the courts the first time, Schumer was gleeful. Chuck Schumer, the Senate's leading Democrat, said in a tweet it was time for Trump to see the writing on the wall, abandon, travel ban, proposal, roll up his sleeves and come up with a real, bipartisan plan to keep us safe, Business Insider reported. Keep us safe? Yeah, thanks in part to Schumer and his fellow traitors, Americans are dead. Schumer cried like a baby when Trump first introduced the so-called Muslim travel ban. Who can forget his bad acting job of fake tears and his bogus distress for the migrants who would have been kept out by the travel ban? Today, Schumer's eyes were dry for the dead Americans. Thanks NYPD for rapidly responding to tragic situation downtown. Worried and saddened to hear about injuries and loss of life, tweeted Schumer immediately after the attack. Worried and saddened to hear about injuries and loss of life? A tragic situation? How about coming clean and taking responsibility for his role in allowing the terrorist entry into America? How about Schumer shedding tears for the dead American citizens and letting their families know he was wrong? Why not say he was selfish and was only thinking about winning future elections but vowing to change? That will never happen, and that is why Trump sent Schumer a brutal surprise via Twitter. The terrorist came into our country through what is called the Diversity Visa Lottery Program, a Chuck Schumer beauty. I want merit-based, the president began in a series of tweets, adding, Senator Chuck Schumer helping to import Europe's problems said call. Tony Schaffer. We will stop this craziness. Now that Trump has called out Schumer, unmasking him as the traitorous rat who played politics with the lives of Americans and got 8 murdered, I'm sure the senator is shedding tears as his political career is circling the swamp drain. I guess it's not too soon to politicize a tragedy, tweeted Schumer in response to Trump. Yeah, nice try. We all know it's Schumer who does nothing but play political roulette with our lives. He then added, always believed and conned. To believe that immigration is good for America. Pres Trump, instead of politicizing and dividing America, which he always seems to do at times of national tragedy, should focus on anti-terrorism funding which he proposed cutting in his budget. Oh, so, Schumer wants to play that game. Schumer wants Americans to believe Trump cut out all anti-terrorism funding to cities. Nope. It's another lie. The proposed budget would cut cash for the program from $605 million to nearly $449 million for the fiscal year beginning October 1 and require cities such as New York, Los Angeles, and Las Vegas to pay 25% of the grants, reports USA Today. All Trump proposed was for certain cities, who have bloated budgets in social welfare programs that we don't need, to kick in their fair share. Schumer can cry all the real tears he wants now that his dangerous political games have cost American lives. We all witnessed the mayhem and death that happened in European cities that allowed Muslim migrants carte blanche into their countries, and that is exactly what Trump is trying to avoid. Chucky Schumer is a huge swamp creature, a charlatan, a liar who is crying real tears now, but only for himself and his endangered political career. Not over the murders of 8 Americans but over his career as it slithers down the swamp drain. Good riddance, I'm sure there is a special place in hell for those who sell at their own countrymen.